Sorry, what's up, guys? It's your boy, I can react, and today we're gonna react to another video. Bigger than you, 2Chainz featuring Quavo and Drake, I believe. We want to be all the way back to the beginning, start a little bit. And guys, I'm just gonna jump right into this reaction, guys. Let's see it. Please don't forget to sub. Please don't forget to like. And, sub or comment down below. Also, I have a link in the description for you guys to check out the original video. But let's get right into it. Chalice. The fuck is he white nigga on like a Shazam headband or some shit. Bandana or some shit.
Murder on the beat, suicide. VIP my squad, drop off all the gang. VIP the lane, VIP the chain squad. VIP my squad, drop off all the gang. Go get the phone when I'm calling the murder.
Sorry. Look, it's the Young Thug Squad, guys. The white man. That white man grew his beard fast as fuck. I ain't sucking my shit till I was like 12. I was like, what, 13? What the fuck this nigga taking? Beard looking nice as hell, too.
VIP the chain. Yeah, color alert. Little bitty bitch on color alert. Yeah, color alert. Go get the flower when I'm calling a merc. Yeah, I think I'm first. I want the baby convert. Yeah, I bought a clan. I bought a clan, then one of my perks. This shit bigger than you. Little nigga, who are you? Must be bulletproof. This shit bigger than you. This shit bigger than you.
Chain so big, shoulda came with a kickstand. Fuck with me, I got a real taint on the hit, man. Barely came up.
T.J. and somebody playing them. Look at somebody playing. I don't fucking know. The song, boy, I'm like, it's all bumping though.
By the mud like quicksand. I show you how to get meals, nigga. That's a meal plan. Yeah, we need a lung. Cardio braces on all of my arm. Yeah, hello, my son.
Ooh, that was a hard line to say to get meals. That's a meal plan. They just said, climb right break. Like, Tutu and have some hard line, guys. I know a lot of people say can rap, and I said it too. But that nigga do be having some hard ass lines sometime.
In the witch, and I still perform. I don't make excuses. You know that I'm hungry and still got the juice. You set a dog like a Cleo. I set a dog like a boost.
Yeah, color alert. Bitch on color alert.
Get it.
Yeah, color alert. Go get the flower when I'm calling a merc. Yeah, I come first. I want the baby convert.
He like a god. He look like he look like a cheaper skinny version of Wale. What days in school, I got my ass beat so fucking hard to get home, guys. I was scared to do anything bad in school. My parents did not play. My mom, boy, beat the hell out of me. If she had to come home for work instead of call for school, guys, like, I don't even know. I'd have gone back to school asses like that. I just had no ass. She just beat it so goddamn hard. But they having a good ass time.
Checking in, man. Titty boy shit ringing off. Remember, I was on prepaid. I would act like my shit was ringing off.
Hey,
remember,
Shorty
told me she thought the rap's good, but the singing's off. Watch on Young Dro now, man. Boy, you ain't shit blinging off.
Look at Young Drake there. Nigga just need his wheelchair. He'll be like back in the old days. No, I'm playing. Y'all man, nigga on Degrassi, though. It was funny because I'm when I first like heard about it. I was like, nigga, like, damn. Because I never used to watch it. I was not that big of a fan of Degrassi. I don't know if you guys or got sorry, but like if it's like kind of really like here, but I was just like I'm not a big fan of Degrassi. So I heard that Drake was that guy was a kid that played things in the wheelchair. I was like, oh shit. But just funny to think of where he's at now and where he was back then. A nigga might need his wheelchair or something though.
Where the racks at? Rack. All I know.
This nigga got all the like teachers and shit with him. He just having a big ass party. Like, yeah, look at this little nigga with his beard. Like, goddamn. Wait, this nigga's probably 13 or 12. I saw growing my shit around here too.
But they keep coming to me like a flashback, nigga. What? Half a million out of Vegas, it ain't all blackjack, nigga. No, no. Quavo Sinatra, but we can never be the rat pack, nigga. No. Yeah, color alert. Little bit of bitch on color alert. Yeah,
color alert.
Go get the phone when I'm calling a merc. Yeah, I think I'm first. I want the baby convert. Yeah, I'm on a clan.
Quavo just saying shit. Let's be honest. The song book don't like the beat. The song book. This shit bigger than you. I'm taking on a new path. Hey. Making them bitch take a bath. Look at it, bitch, do the math. Little nigga, who are you? Who you? Must be bulletproof. You guys read that's how Quavo looked when he was a kid back then, the little dude in the court there. I can imagine that though. This shit bigger than you. This shit bigger than you. Touchscreen on my cars, vintage one or two. I just bought a watch that's playing like a Dickie suit. Please. I sipped some red wine and chased it with the 42. They asked me what I call millions. Coming soon. Yeah. I just can't. He said, what I call millions. Coming soon. That was funny. I got to real keep moving this shit. It's not easy to deal. Stop. I ain't got time for a beef from a cash cow. Joe, and I was a juvie, I made him back out. Bad ass, 400 grids, you would have passed out. Boom. Yeah, caller alert. Look at the bitch on caller alert. Yeah, caller alert. Go get the flower when I'm calling a murder. Yeah, I'm the converse. I want the baby convert. Yeah. Even teacher Tubb, you still getting it. He's like, shit, damn. This shit bigger than you. I'm taking on a new path. Making them bitch take a bath. Little bit of bit through the math. Yeah. Little nigga, who are you? You know, they was the most popular kids in school after this video was over. VIP in the chain. VIP my squad. Drop off all. Sorry, guys. Somebody with one. Let's go back a little bit. This shit bigger than you. VIP my squad. Drop off all the game. VIP in the lane. VIP in the chain. VIP my squad. Drop off all the game. VIP the line. VIP the chain. Well, that's pretty much NFL. Good video. I like it. You know, Quavo, he sounded good as always. Quavo just be saying shit sometimes, but he sounded good. 2Reaction had like a couple hard lines. Drake was good. Like, I like this song. The song was hot. It was like just hype, just doing that shit. It was hype. If you guys liked it, tell me down below. Tell me that you thought it was the best. I definitely thought like Drake was the best, but you know, they was all good though. And I liked it. And the beer, it was cool. The whole video, the little kids just throwing, who was just partying in school. The teachers started shaking their asses and shit. I was like, hey. Like I said, back in the day, I might have got my ass beat by a damn show. Would have jumped in and joined that shit. Like, hey, throwing money. But look at that nigga right there with the Rick Ross beer. Like, what the fuck? Like, what happened? What was happening to you as a kid? What did they feed you? You got your. You can only be like 9, 10, your beard growing like that. Like, my beard started growing around the age too, but I ain't even having close to that. You got young Drake out the wheelchair, and you got little Quavo over here. Like, shit, you guys, I can't imagine that's what Quavo was. It's the gangstyle gang right here. These are troublemakers. You got Brittany Wagger right here. You got young 2Chainz right there. You got, I don't know what the fuck that is, but you guys get it. The black girl in the back is Nicki Minaj right there, no. But guys, anyway, guys, that's the end of the video. Please like, hit that like button, guys. Smash it, destroy it. Help me get that like up. That'd be awesome, guys. Subscribe to you guys. Subscribe to the channel for more reaction videos. I do reactions like this every day. The music and things like that. I'm trying to work, bro, so I can do more reaction videos. So hopefully I'll be able to like get more better equipment, things like that. But anyway, guys, tell me down in the comment section what you thought of the video. Let me guys say in the video, please. like I said. As I keep saying, please subscribe, like, and comment down below. And like I said before, I'll have a link down below in the original, up to the original video, and down below. But anyway, guys, it's your boy, 2Reaction. I'm out. Peace.